What note?
The note that I wrote.
Yeah? What did you ask for?
Change, little buddy.
Oh, wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. You know what that is? I think that's... Is that mine? Because I asked for one, too.
Wait.
Oh, I asked for a Dream Glow Ken.
Well, I have a Dream Glow Ken.
Oh, okay. I'll borrow it.
No, it's not yours. It's mine.
We should leave it in there for a minute so you don't lose all our accessories, Kel. No. Well, you can open the other stuff in the meantime. All right.
Could you open it from the bottom? How silly place for a doll. Come on. We girls can do anything.
Need help?
Don't pull, Kel, because it'll just tear. Mom will take it apart. Mom will take it apart while you wrap apart the other presents. Yeah, wrap apart.
Ooh, it's soft. Come with plays and cream today. This one?
You can put the Barbie right in the carrying case too if you want.
Where's your umbrella?
Right here.
Okay.
Well, it has to put it together, Kel. Here, let Mommy put it together for you.
How come she comes with no shoes?
She comes with shoes. They're in here.
For the baby.
I know what it's a snake. Mom, just one for me.
No, it's a silver. See you and me? Yeah. Replacement for the one that's out in the yard somewhere.
Why don't
you get one? This one's from Daddy for you. Here.
Oh, Dad, you can open this.
Okay.
I know it's going to be a dog. Mom, can we keep the branch one because it's so cute?
You don't need to save the tags,
no? But you said we could see. Don't look, because I don't know what it is.
Careful, Carol. You never know what could be in the boxes. You've got to be a little bit careful.
It's a music box that goes round and round, and where she stops, only Santa knows. Santa knows? That's Santa Claus. Isn't it beautiful?
Now you have some of your very own music boxes.
We have a little bin.
Really?
One for me.
Yeah?
Wowie!
See that tin back there?
Can't be anymore. You already have six.
Star Fairy Castle.
It's a castle?
Uh-huh, Daddy.
Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do with them all?
Oh.
We can fit them all inside your castle and put them there, and I don't know where we'll put them. Maybe on top of the... No. Wow.
Give
me that one for the baby over there, and we'll get the daddy to open. Oh, dear.
That's all right.
Wow, for me, I've always wanted one of these.
I see it. Oh, it's just a... It's not our magic baton, is it? Let's see.
See? Sparkles. And it has silver. Dad, look at me.
I am looking at you.
Very good.
You can work out downstairs with me with that. Let's see. Oh, you look good.
Backwards. I got a scarf hat.
Yeah, but this one looks like it'll be warmer.
Who do you look like? Let's see. Turn around. You look like a mess.
Oh, some
PJs.
New blue one.
Yeah.
Hey, uh-oh, Mom. That turned.
Oh, Larry. Ocean train?
Train.
Mom,
wait.
Shake it up. No, it's not that complicated.
It's already wound as well.
Yeah, just shake it up. Put it down on the floor so you can see it go. Where's that train? There he is.
The snow falls.
Yep. Kelly, I can't see.
Kelly, get up out of the way.
Thank you.
My mom dropped it. A bike! You gave it to me.
How'd they get there?
I don't know. It must have popped out.
It must have. I came in the room and it was there. Let's see this fancy bike. Wow. We can do it downstairs. Daddy can bring it in the basement and you can ride it.
No, I'm showing how it goes.
Whoa, we can't do it up here. There's furniture in the way.
You can sit on it.